I'm just looking forward to just learning as much as I can learn, and so I can go into the real world and do what I gotta do, bus.
I'm looking forward to my new role as a CA, being on campus, being able to help facilitate for other students, both incoming and returning students.
I'm hoping this school will bring my grades up a lot. So that's what I'm really looking forward to.
Raise my grades and help this campus as much as possible, and then move on to my four-year school.
Friends, get my grades up, playing soccer.
Maintain a high GPA and to become a better performer.
I'm looking for my new classes, looking forward to that. Friends and soccer, probably.
My main goal is to be the best student I can possibly be.
Probably just keeping my grades up. I'm going to try and go for like a 3.5 this semester. Get involved a little bit more.
Excited for the dance program. I'm a dance major, and I'm just really excited for all the upcoming things that we're going to be doing this year.
This year, I'm kind of like really trying to set the bar high for myself. So getting like as high as I can get, really. And just studying and, you know, participating in the events and such.
I just want to get my GPA up so I can transfer, you know, to a four-year program.
Get a high GPA and also just hone my craft and become a better performer.
Or just maybe to maintain a balance between doing schoolwork and also for fun things. Like clubs and organizations and just hanging out with friends and going into the city.
Just to, you know, do well in my classes and be successful, and also be in a couple shows if possible.
Have a winning season in football.
I want to build a platform for success afterwards.
I'd love to be on the radio. I'd love to get into some sort of like audio development. I want to learn how that works. I want to learn how everything works.
I need to work on time management, so that's one thing I plan on working on, getting better grades than I did in high school. Hopefully getting set for a good job in the future.
The whole new campus center, it's completely different, so there might be kind of surprised about the whole new scene here.
Pretty amazing, a lot of oohs and ahs and people looking up and enjoying the fact that it's bright and it's welcoming and good thing for people to come back to.
And the dining center is not to be believed. It's very, very exciting.
So it's big. I like it. More spacious. You know, it can fit more people.
Awesome.
Yeah,
great.
Definitely an improvement
great.
From last year.
Yep.
All the food is like fresher, and I've been satisfied every time so far.
Yeah. It's definitely a good improvement to the school.
See it. It looks wonderful, and I think it presents a new opportunity for the students to greater what they want to do in the future.
It's nice. It's new, you know.
Very new.
It's better.
How's the food?
It's better, way better. You know, you know what I'm saying? It got a little bit better, like, cooking-wise, because everything's fresh, you know.
Mm-hmm. It's a great building. It has, like, everything you'll need to... It's very close to a professional theater as it's going to get. Mm-hmm. And it provides all the tools to be successful in whatever craft you want to do in, like, the theater, whether that's on stage or backstage.
I get to be the first class that gets to use it. I'm very excited about this.
I saw it. I've eaten there. It is exquisite.
I think it's beautiful.
It is.
They did a really good job on it. I can't wait to get in there and start working.
Far so good. It's very exciting to see the returners' reaction to the new construction.
Very pleased with what it looks like. Can't believe the difference and how much has been accomplished since they left in May. So people are very happy.
Probably a lot bigger than the one I was at during the orientation. I like it a whole lot better, too.